Oh my god.
She's dead. That was a far drop.
She's not dead.
No, 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 she's dead.
Oh my god.
Toby, save her.
What's up, guys? Welcome back. We're on episode 12, and I am really excited for this movie.
John Travolta.
John Travolta. I love John Travolta so
much.
I hope it's good.
I heard this one's actually not bad, so.
No, I'm hearing really good things about this.
Not like the other one.
No, the other one was terrible. But I'm really excited.
Let's get started.
Yes. Let's press play.
Who the hell got shot?
So is this the Punisher? I'm confused with this.
Oh, God. Everyone's dying. Oh!
Literally just sprang and praying. Jeez.
Oh, what? Kevin's folded like an omelet.
I don't even know who the Punisher is in this. Is it John Travolta?
Oh, he's dead.
It might be Travolta.
This guy said his dad would be mad. If he died, oh no.
Oh, he's already dead. So, how's his dad gonna be mad?
Oh!
Oh my god, he's alive.
Alright, that's gotta be the Punisher. I guess he was
no
undercover.
Kidding. He just came back from the dead.
He's undercover.
So what's the plan though? Like,
I don't know. They said that he like deserves a vacation though.
He's retiring.
Is he
retiring? He's retired. There's a party there's a party going on right now.
He's gotta go on vacation.
Yeah, some vacation.
Oh, Sam was gonna die on vacation.
No. I think it's just gonna be like the wife. The finest
soldier. Yeah, that's what I meant. Like the wife and kids.
Yeah, like
he have like a daughter and a son.
He's going on a family trip. Like, with everyone, a reunion.
I'm gonna kill, like, the wife and whatever on the drive home.
Maybe, who knows?
Something like that. Or, like, the second he gets home. Or maybe they don't even make it to the trip.
I don't know. I hope John Travolta isn't the bad guy in this. I hope he's, like, Frank's, like, friend or something.
I feel like it'd kind of be cool seeing him bad, though.
You think?
I mean, we'll find out.
I don't know.
I feel like he's bound to pop up soon.
I feel like John Travolta would be a really cool villain. But, I don't know.
Where are you, Johnny?
Dude, where is John Travolta in this? He's on the cover, so I mean, he's gotta be in this movie.
Obviously, he's definitely the villain. There's no way, like, because Punisher doesn't really work with people like that. Uh-oh. Shadow in the background.
Here's Mr. Travolta. I'm very excited to see him as a boss. Go Grease Lightning, you're putting up the protocol.
There he is.
Oh my god. He looks so cool.
He does look cool.
Mr. Mafioso.
And then the sideburns.
I mean, how does he look as a villain? Like, I mean, I haven't seen him in the action yet, but
I mean, I'm digging it.
Oh, he's got the gun. Is he intimidating?
His name's Howard.
The duck.
Oh, right.
Dude just
drops the gun on him. He just dropped it.
Anybody else?
He's like, here's your change.
Oh, it's gotta be the wife.
Honey, where's my super suit?
Honey? I'm home. Oh man. I mean, compared to the last wife that we've seen.
We didn't even see the last wife. She saw the fire around her.
No.
And the butt cheeks 3 seconds later.
She's a lot prettier.
That ain't no dog.
There's the child. So I guess they're going on vacation now.
Yeah.
I love how he's like kissing his son's forehead and he's still in like the mafia mode.
He
he's like
care.
He doesn't care.
He's like not grieving.
Oh, he's really his son's really his son wasn't staying alive. He's on that island. Uh oh. Something bad's gonna happen. Oh my god, the whole family's there?
His whole family tree's about to get wiped out. Dude, look at this table.
There is everyone assembled at this family table. You got grandma, grandpa, you got
cousin Joe, cousin
you got AM, you got literally everybody here.
You got like 6 cousins here.
If Travolta decides to say, let's kill everybody, your whole family's dead.
Oh, so he wants to kill Frank.
For his son.
Why do we have to wait?
His family. Who are you?
The wife.
His whole family.
What?
Are you joking me? Are you joking me?
Dang!
You're gonna wipe out the whole family?
She's more evil than him. I got him a little
bit. Dude, I'm so not ready for this. Everyone's gonna die.
What do you get him, like a chain or something? He's gonna wear it.
Oh my god.
Oh!
Is it what I think it is?
They had the. Oh!
That is so cool.
They had the son give him the.
I like that.
Yeah, I like that.
I really like that.
I like
that
too.
Oh my god, everyone's gonna die.
Oh my god. Yeah,
oh no!
And it begins.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, there's like 20 of them there!
Dude, they're all gonna die.
Oh my god. Grandma in the background? Oh shit.
You think like they're gonna put up a fight or just get like massacred?
Oh my god, there's little girls!
She got ice cream!
Oh. No! Oh my god.
They sent the whole army.
God. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen any second. It is the calm before the storm right now. It is literally silent. You just hear the waves. No gunshots. No nothing.
Oh! Who died first?
Grandma. Oh, that's right.
Mom?
Yeah, it's grandma.
Daddy!
Oh my god. Yes!
Yeah. Alright, I like that he's like fighting back.
These are they're killing yeah. children,
and these are innocent
old
people.
I mean, just ruthless. Oh my god, that was a child.
How did he get to the boat? They literally killed the whole family.
Literally no time to react. Like no time to cry, no time to do anything.
No!
Oh my god.
Grandpa's dead.
Oh my god, Grandpa's gonna die any second.
No!
Grandpa's boat, you're not gonna make it in time.
You're never gonna make that. Oh my god, so stupid. So stupid. That was a terrible choice.
Oh my god.
What a
Yo, this is getting intense.
Jump
over.
Dude, jump over the side. What a stupid plan.
Oh my god.
Yeah, let's listen to the 8-year-old kid. Oh my god, so stupid. Are their bodies like messed up now?
Where'd the car go?
Oh, they're both dead.
Oh my god.
Where did the car go?
Dude, how are you getting away from this?
Yeah, he's dead. How does this movie go on longer?
Oh my god.
How has he survived this? How is he alive still from that? He took like 4 bullets.
I'm thinking, you know, finish the job.
Oh, and he's got blown back like that.
That's what I'm saying. These mobsters didn't kill him. They just supposedly killed him.
I guess they thought he blew up from that.
Yo, he's gonna come back. I know this is part of the movie.
Yeah, he's gonna kill.
He's gonna come back and kill every single one of you guys. That's the one who hit him in the end.
I'm really liking this so far.
I really love
this. It's showing the whole family, like everyone who attacked him. This is awesome.
Oh no! Oh my god, it's on the golf course.
That is awesome.
Wow. Holy shit, the Punisher!
He's taking all of
that. That is a lot of money.
He's taking all of it.
You're gonna need a bigger safe than that.
It's raining money!
It's raining, man! What's his plan, though? Like, what's he trying to do?
I have no clue, but I guess he's trying to, like, wipe out his assets.
Maybe?
Alright, so he took the wife's car to, like, this lounge. But, like, what was the point of the fire hydrant?
It's to hold a spot.
Oh, now I got the wife a ticket.
Yeah, there you go. I don't get his whole plan, though.
Neither do I. Is he just gonna stack up, like, 100 tickets on the wife's car?
I mean, they got enough money to, like, pay it off.
Oh, now this guy's coming. Look at all this money. How many things in one of those cubes?
Dude, a little tiny stack is like $1,000.
Tick, tick.
Tick, tick, boom.
Oh, my lordy lord.
Bro, what is his plan?
I'm convinced he just wants to make him go bankrupt. He's destroying everything.
What a menace.
Look at those muscles.
Jesus.
He's just like, hi, how are ya?
Dude is like, he is the most jacked out of all of them.
You think? Oh, God.
All of it! That is not Dave! Popeye cartoon is this?
That is not Dave. Oh my god.
This guy looks like one of the sailors on Popeye's show.
It's the Russian.
I know it's the Russian. He looks like someone from Popeye.
He's got Drago saying, oh!
He's so smarty.
Woo!
Yes! All that for a drop of blood.
This guy is literally immune to everything.
He is a tank.
How do you even kill this guy?
Oh shit! My eyes! Oh my god!
Castle's alive.
Of course the Russian's dead.
Where's Quentin?
Home. I'm at the office.
Close the club. Get everyone in.
This is gonna be insane.
It's gonna be an intense ending.
Back to this one. She's definitely doing something shady. It's Thursday. Thursday means something else.
Does she like go by herself? Like, why? She always goes by herself.
I don't understand.
That's bad.
Frank is up to some shady stuff.
He's
right
so
now.
Petty, this Punisher. I love it.
He really is.
Oh! He's trying to set up that he cheated.
This is getting really good. I love this Punisher.
He's like having them destroy themselves, so like from the inside.
I really like that.
Evening, Quentin.
John Travolta, what are you doing?
I don't know, but I like him.
Bowie. Move the furniture.
Like, oh my god. He's got so much furniture. What are you gonna possibly do?
Is he gonna kill him?
Obviously, but why not just kill him?
Oh god.
My phone. Oh my god.
Accusing you.
Of what?
What'd you do to my wife?
Cheating.
I never take
it. It's really a good plan.
It is.
Like, it is well thought out. Like, this Punisher went above and beyond for this plan.
Oh my
you would stab your best friend?
What?
What a good plan. He's literally taking them out one by one without killing them.
Have you lost your mind?
Oh my god. This is really good. You're a brother to me.
The wife's next.
Oh, 100%. The wife is getting murdered.
What the heck? Uh-oh.
Dude is just rummaging through her stuff.
What the hell are you doing?
I know about you and Quentin.
Look at that rock. Look at it. No, take a look. I gave you that when I had nothing. And all I asked for was loyalty.
I have been loyal to
you. Oh my god.
You're not making any sense.
Oh my god.
Here, look at this. I found that in Quentin's bed. Does that make enough sense for you? Huh?
Oh my god.
Huh?
Oh my god. Why are you kissing her?
Oh god, is it a final kiss?
Oh my god! Holy shit!
Oh my god, she's dead.
Oh my god.
She's dead. That was a far drop.
She's not dead.
No, 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 she's
oh my god. Oh my god!
Toby, save her!
Oh. I like to go to the club.
Look at me, like.
Need a martini.
This guy is ruthless!
He does not care.
Oh my god. Bro, how many of you are in this room?
Is this all for Punisher?
He's gonna take them all out, easily.
Hey Eddie, more champagne on the double.
Coming right up.
Who's gonna throw? Oh. He's gonna throw a grenade in there or something.
There's gotta be a grenade in there.
Oh. 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 How many did that take out?
That's a lot. Bare minimum three.
Oh. One down.
Five. Finally, number six.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God, he's still alive.
Six is still alive.
Six is dead.
How many bullets are in the wall?
Number eight. Where are you
Hello.
Going? Where are you going, number eight? Oh, there's number
eight. Thank God.
Nine.
Oh, here's 10. Number nine.
Oh,
no. It's still number nine.
Ooh.
Number nine.
That's number nine. 10, no!
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, you just ate those.
Oh!
That happened.
Oh my god. Let's go.
Oh my god, what's going on?
What are you gonna do? Just shoot him. Oh. 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 Oh.
God, no.
Right in the mouth.
Run, Howard. Run,
you
Howard.
Can run, but you cannot.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Like, this is amazing.
Yeah, what a good plan.
How many of those sticky bombs do you have?
He's got like a whole arsenal.
He's got so many of those little sticky bombs. Oh my god.
Wait, like a car driving by itself.
Yeah.
His head is just gonna go. Bum, 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 bum. Oh!
Talk about branding.
That is so cool.
That's how you do branding, Daredevil.
Yeah, come on.
Three, two, one. Rating time.
Honestly, I'm gonna give it like an 8. I liked it a lot.
You gave Spidey an 8, so that is equally.
It's close to
as
Spidey
good.
1. Maybe a little below.
I'm gonna give it like a 7.
Well,
and
I
half.
Also know I gave Spidey 1 an 8.5. You gave Spidey.
I gave Spidey an 8.
I gave it 8.5.
I'm gonna give this a 7.5.
Yeah, I think that's fair. I really enjoyed this.
It
was a good movie.
A lot.
Bro, they took it a step up. Like, and all the other Franks, they killed like just his like main family, and this, they killed his whole family,
family
tree.
Everybody's
Everyone
gone.
Everyone was gone.
Aunts, uncles, grandparents.
Literally
parents.
Everyone, cousins.
Everyone's dead.
Everyone was gone. I was like,
I didn't
oh
think the
my
son,
God.
I thought the son was going to live.
That would have been cool,
but.
Oh my God.
The
crazy.
Acting, can I say John Travolta killed it?
Yeah, I love
him. He killed it. Frank Castle, I don't know his name, but he is amazing.
He was really good.
Probably my favorite Punisher at the moment.
I like the side cast too. I don't know if he's my favorite. The other one's so good.
I don't know yet, but I really enjoyed it.
Yeah, it was a good movie.
I really enjoyed this.
What do we got next?
Next is.
Oh, again! Another Spidey!
Spidey 2, baby! I am very excited.
One of my favorite movies.
We already know this is getting a high ranking because this is my favorite movie of all time.
It's one of
them. So, till next week.
On that note, travel back in time with us. Peace.